All right, here we go. Got star all wired up. The power coming out. Also going over here to the D1. Coming out and going to my lights. Cap on. Put that down. Put some double-sided tape. Put some double-sided tape on this, the LED light wizard, and then ran some. I'm gonna adjust those a little bit, but got power to each of the four corners. Got little carabiners on there, onto the aluminum channel. So yeah, it's coming along. Should be able to power it back up again here in a little bit.